Everybody get ready, because it's time to play the Family Feud! And now, here's your host, Caesar Flickerman!
Thank you. Now, tonight, we're going to have an exciting game of Family Feud. On my right here, we have the Angel family.
Actually, it's the Angle family.
We have the Angle family. Now, we have Nephi.
It's Nephi.
Nephi. Faith.
Sorry, it's actually Faith. The H is silent.
Faith. Abinadi.
It's Abinadi.
Abinadi, okay. Patience.
It's actually Patience.
Patience. Moses.
It's actually Moses.
Great. Moses. And Peter, James, and John.
You can actually just call me Luke.
Okay, Luke. Okay, great. Now, on my left here, we have the Satan family.
Wait, it's pronounced Satan.
Satan family, okay. We have Lucifer.
Lucifer.
Lucifer. Delilah.
It's Delia.
Delia. Korihor.
It's actually pronounced Korihor.
Korihor. Okay. Jezebel.
Actually, it's Jezebel. The great. Accent.
Great, okay. What? And Laman.
Actually, it's Lamon.
Lamon. All right, that's great. Now, who's ready to play Family Feud? Give me
I am. Yeah.
All right, boys. We surveyed 100 members of the Quince Orchard Ward. Top 6 answers are on the board. Now tell me, what is the secret to a happy family?
It's frequent fights.
Yes!
Good answer!
Show me frequent fights!
I thought that was right. It's okay.
What's your answer?
It was right in my head.
I don't really know, but I'll give it a go. How about living the gospel?
Yeah. Show me living the gospel.
I know, right?
Now, Nephi, you got the number one answer? Are you going to pass or play?
I'll pass because I'm a nice guy like that.
Great. You're really nice. Good, okay. Good. Now, Satan family. Dalia. Dalia. Now, sweetie, what do you do for a living?
Can't you tell?
Of course.
I'm a hairstylist. Maybe you heard of me. I mean, I got some really high-end clients, you know? Like celebrities you would never, you know.
Now, Dalia, can you tell me, what's the secret to a happy family?
Obviously, don't spend any time together.
Yeah, good answer.
Show me, don't spend any time together.
Come on.
What? It was a good try. I'd be trying.
Dang. Oh. Wow. Oh, I'm sorry. Now, Korihor.
Got this.
Tell me, what do you do for a living?
I go around preaching and traveling to send my message.
And what is your message?
Mainly atheism and debauchery.
Yeah.
That's great. Okay, now, Korihor, tell me, what is the secret to a happy family?
I'm gonna give it a go. How about thinking of yourself before others?
Yes, nice answer!
Love that.
Of course. Show me thinking of yourself before others.
Oh my goodness.
Wow.
Yeah. Thought that was right.
Got to be kidding. Now, Jezebel, there's 2 wrong answers. If you get this one wrong, Angles have a chance to steal.
Get it right.
Now,
Try.
Tell me, what is the secret to a happy family?
Well, what I believe, I've never believed something stronger in my life, it is hold a ton of grudges.
Yes,
Nice answer.
Okay.
Yeah, good job.
Show me hold a ton of grudges.
Oh man.
What? Sorry, guys.
Wow, what a surprise.
Right.
Fate, you're up. Now, tell me, sweetheart, what do you do for a living?
Well, I run a business with my two business partners, Hope and Charity. Oh, look, there they are. Hey, girls! I love you. Okay.
Now, Fate, tell me, what is the secret to a happy family?
Well, what always works for us, Caesar, is praying together.
What is that?
Show me praying together.
Oh,
Abinadi, your team's on a roll. Your family. Now, Abinadi, what do you do for a living?
Well, Caesar, I'm a bodybuilder. I help other people my age become way more buff than they should be.
Oh, yeah. Show me those guns.
Look what I can do.
Oh, wow. Wow, okay. Wow. Put those away before you hurt someone. Okay. Now, Abinadi, tell me, what is the secret to a happy family?
I'd say forgiveness.
All right, show me forgiveness.
Yeah. Woo! 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 Woo!
Guys, it's not going so good for us.
Oh, nice.
Patience. Now, sweetheart, what do you do for a living?
My job's kind of unique. People pay me to wait in lines for them.
Oh, that's interesting. Wow. Now, tell me, what is the secret to a happy family?
Is it communicating well?
Yes!
Great answer!
Show me communicating well!
Yeah!
I'm
going to leave. Moses.
The door's down.
Top four answers are taken. Two answers left. Tell me, what do you do for a living?
Caesar, I part the Red Sea.
Great.
Wow.
Wow.
I'll call you up next time I need someone to part the Red Sea for me. All right. Now tell me, what is the secret to a happy family?
I'll have to go with having fun together.
Yeah!
Having fun together.
Oh my God!
Gosh.
Now, Luke, there's one answer left. If you get this, your team wins. Tell me, what is the secret to a happy family?
Well, I'm gonna have to go with consistent family.
Yeah. What is family
evening? Brooklyn, show me consistent family home evening.
Ah! Ah! Give me that.
Ah! Wow.
Yes.
In a 6-0 sweep, the Engel family has won.
Yeah. Guys, maybe we should be more like the Engel family.
Thanks for watching. Join us next time on Family Feud.
Family is easy to be with forever. Family always meant I always want to be with my family. And the more I have, show me how I can.